this is a continuation of our disappearing coin trick. And here we will make the coin magically reappear. You just need a transparent glass, a coin, a water dropper. Just put a coin underneath the glass and pour water. As we have seen in the previous disappearing coin trick, when we pour water, the coin magically disappears. Because when the light from the coin enters the glass through air, it bends so much that it completely misses the coin. To make the coin reappear, just add a few drops of water on top of the coin and put the glass back. You can now magically see the coin. This is the same scenario as if the coin were really inside the glass. So here the light doesn't go through the air and from water directly to the glass and hence doesn't bend so much so as to make the coin reappear. One interesting thing that you will see here is that you can actually see three coins. One as if we are looking from the top, one in the middle and one at the bottom. If you shine a laser, you can actually see that the laser is pointing at exactly the three places where you see the image of the coin. You can maybe pour some Dettol to actually see the path of the light. So now you can actually see when you shine the laser that it points exactly on all the three images of the coin that we see through the eyes. Here you can see the path of the light. Now the reason you see three images is because of three different ways or three different paths the light takes to reach your eyes starting from the coin. And you can see in these cases that in one case the light refracts from the side of the glass, another one from the top of the glass, and in the third case it reflects from the side of the glass and then refracts from the other side of the glass. And hence you can see three different images at three locations. Top, middle, bottom coin.